A total of 100 jets will be delivered to Ankara when the order is completed. It's an international project, 9 countries involved in the development. Turkey's making parts to be used in the aircraft. The deal's worth around $400 billion, around $12 billion to the Turkish economy and defense industry, according to US officials. But some politicians in the United States are still trying to stop delivery of the jets and also the transfer of the technology.